I believe that Glenn Beck is an asshole, shedding tears that crocodiles won't shed. Wipe away the skid marks on your sallow cheeks. Have you no sense of right? I'll make it easier for the people listening. Your euphemistic words newspeak. I believe that Sarah is a retard. I can use the word, it's satire. She's classified type 1 on the Bristol chart. That's very hard to pass, but teabagging depends on her. I decided long ago never to listen to Ann Coulter. He is spoiled, he's a witch, but he don't care, he thinks he's rich. Michelle Malkin is quite the shrew, birthright American hypocrite too. And there's the spinning man himself, traditionalist talk. O'Reilly is a fabulist who bottoms to a sock. Yes, he's a storytelling man, but loud and crude and coarse. And just like all the rest of them, leaves no room for discourse. I believe that Hannity's a sphincter, verbalizing 6 on that Bristol chart, using Christ in ways that he wouldn't condone. Has Sean no sense of shame? I'll make it easier for the people listening. Your fair and balanced cred is gone. I decided long ago never to worry about Dick Cheney. His heart don't work, he won't be mourned. Hell hath no fury like a heart that's scorned. No matter what his daughters think, his work in Washington did stink. Lest we forget the false prophet, a hominal dildo. With trusted dingleberries, his name is Rush Limbo. Yes, he espouses crap. He leaves on hair around his hole. It's dung on, dung on, dung on, dung on, dung, ditto. So if by chance a special bill you feel is worth the fight will not be signed into a law, find the wrong in Raya.